God bless you. I'm Rita Bai, the son of the prophets. God bless you. By the grace of God, Great Place International Christian Academy is a vision, as I normally said, on the altar of El Bethel. And I also told them that the school has its own polytechnic and also university. So this is a vision that God showed me long ago that will be established in 36 states here in Nigeria. God bless you. The vision behind this great school has three particular visions. One is to raise men and women into the global righteousness that God has shown me. And two, again, is to impact humility and righteousness into their life and to give them sound knowledge and education so that they can able to stand simultaneously to know what the teachers or people have taught them. So by the grace of God, the school has a greater vision, not only under education field, but also under spiritual field, because I personally will be supervising everything that occurs or goes around in this very school. God. In August 7th, it was a prophecy that God showed me long before now. God told me that the school and the church should be situated around Dukuba Barracode. And this Dukuba Barracode, you can see this is where the three thieves are situated. And by the grace of God, God showed me long ago that every far north will be located here in Jos Plateau State. So I saw this before now. And as you can see what is happening today, you can see what's happening in Kaduna, etc., about closing down our schools. So I saw this. That was why when God gave me this very vision concerning this very project, when I was building it, people did not understand. They said, what a massive building. But I was building something that I know that can accommodate the whole far north and far east. Because I told them that people from the east would run down to north also. I showed them that I said this. So by the grace of God, the security arm you can see, we're employing, we have already more than seven of them already now. And as you can see, you see all the houses, all the security posts is being built around the field and etc. So we want to make sure that such thing you hear outside cannot and will not occur here in where we are. And apart of that, you can see the barracks, the army barracks were in the center of them. So this school has a lot of security advantage, if I'm to say, because a lot of security is all over. And a part of that, we should be grateful to God that whatsoever, before anything happened, with humility, he shows the prophet. So I don't think there's any problem around here. Every place here is calm and quiet and peace. So the children have no cause for alarm by the grace of God in Jesus. Almost 17 of them, that is true, because they know who their prophet is. Many of them are not sending their children here only for education, but also for moral training, because they know who their prophet is. By the grace of God, if people from different country will want their children to school under the very great grace, then they have something they have seen. They should expect a lot. They should expect a lot. When I mean a lot means a lot, a lot. Because the standard of education we are using here will be high. Just they should expect a lot. You see, by the grace of God, if someone will pay scholarship of children, almost hundreds and thousands, pay scholarship to people in other people's school, and how much more do you think that person should open his own? Do you think that person will take much? The answer is no. I wanted to make the school free, but I understand that anything that is free is expensive. You got free courses. Once your child attends free education, you will not have say. But what you pay costs. And by the grace of God, the fee, I'm assuring everybody that it's going to be one of the cheapest schools ever, but education standard will be high. Why I want the school fee to be paid is because let the teachers, those that will be teaching, let the salary be paid in high. And secondly, again, if we make it free, I might not have time and I will not keep the school in a standard form. So, but the fee, anybody that talk about the fee should know who the tabi is. And the fee will be one of the cheapest, if I'm to say, with humility. God bless you. Now, by the grace of God, I always say this publicly, in every ministerial schools, you find that the members have been taxed to build school. But in Grady International Christian Academy, not a member donated a block. Not a member donated a block. Then how much more federal government? I don't have any presidential prasata or any connection with any government or whosoever, no. As I told you before, I was a successful businessman before I was called. And by the grace of God, this has been my vision. So those people that some people will tell you, it's a ministry school, it should be this, it should be that. No. This has nothing to do with church. No church one couple is being based here, and no government funding is on this very project. We have never asked a time from any man, dead or alive. So everything you see is all to the glory of God. And by the grace of God, the children, just like what I said, will enjoy it because nobody has the right to manipulate them or to underrate them. Once you are here, you are in safe hands. God bless you. By the special grace of God, the school is a school found known all over the globe. And I want people to understand this, that once you stand the truth, impact truth, you reap the dividend of truth. I want every parent to understand that the greatest achievement in life is by seeing where your children will go. And the greatest investment is human investment. Once you want the greatest investment in life, you should make sure you invest in the life of your children. Like if you check all the school, let me take a moment with the nursery, the daycare, the crèche, the pre-nursery, they all have CCTV cameras. Why? So that we can able to monitor to know how the teachers are teaching them. Are you getting me? So there's a lot of things to impact in this school. We want to create a new thing people have not seen. You see, let me use this very word to say, I wept when I found out that I lost my daughters earlier, and that made me not to finish my education. And I took this in mind. I said, God, as you bless me in future, I will raise one of the high standard school people will see and say, wow, what kind of a thing is this? So like everyone in Northern Region, they come to say, what kind of a building is this? So I am not building this to show people that we have or we have arrived or anything, but I want the children of this generation to attest to a great and upright knowledge that they will live to testify and say, we give God the glory that we attended the International Christian Academy. And it was not only end there, but the grace of God, you can see the companies we are building today. Why I am building all these things is once the children are out from school, they will get something to do. Because the government, as we're talking today, has failed. It's going to be self-employed, individuality. So like with the Bible, by the grace of God, we are trying to build our own big general hospital now, where we can even compete with the federal. Where anyone that studies medicine will have place to work. Any course we know you are to do, we have the company behind it. So that they will have something to do. So what I want to do is this. Once anyone comes out of Great Grace, International Academic, primary to secondary, he will attend the polytechnic or the university. And all of the same Great Grace. And also get job opportunity in the same Great Grace companies. So it's like a vision so that people will not stay idle. So that the youth of today and the youth of tomorrow to come, let them have something to do. My vision in my ministry is quite different. I came to raise men, and by the grace of God, men will raise money. This is what God showed me. So I'm happy to see you, my members, coming down here to interview me. I'm so happy, and I want my viewers listening to me that you never regret at all sending your child here to Great Business Education Academy. We're expecting many of you in Port Harcourt, in Calabar, in Imo State, in Enugu, Anambra, Ebonyi, in Lagos, wherever you are, Kaduna, Kano, wherever you are, Bauchi, any Nasarawa, BI, please spread it across. Everyone that is looking for a sound, pure education, please send your child. You will never regret seeing your child passing through this great grace. And I pray that great grace, grace of God, will be upon their life in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you very much. I love you. Sit tight. Shalom.
At Great Grace International Christian Academy, the security of our students is our priority, as we have hired armed security officers to always be in the school premises.